bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mob that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire!
Moira. Welcome to the club.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What? The new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened to...
You're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Thank you. Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a moist barrel of foxes? Oh, Claire, I just wanna go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here? Oh my god. What the fuck?
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back. Come on, hurry!
eyes. Oh, God.
Did you know her?
Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job? Ugh, this is not okay.
Here.
Hold me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks. Shit, what's that sound?
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. You think it might have snagged on something on the way down? You think it might have snagged on something on the way down?
Claire! I see the key!
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down. Let's double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Oh, that looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Not get ahead of ourselves. Could use your help.
Thank you.
course there had to be bugs. Follow me.
Can't right now.
A Claire sandwich.
Ugh, does Barry tell everyone that story?
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
So they were torturing people.
Place very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers. Overseer.
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us? Nice. Real nice. Radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. I gotcha. Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy. Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me. This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Right. This better work.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up? My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. Shit. Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God. What is this place?
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me?
All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
A radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby.
You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out! So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
The monsters.
Monsters? The infected the brief mentioned. How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
You just let me handle this one.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Coming.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Can you make it?
Yeah. There's a hole here. Okay, all clear.
You're braver than me. Control room. Cute toy, but I better find some way to stop it.
On the floor.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Well, that's normal. Just stay there.
Just stay there. Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
Right.
What'd I do?
You did great.
Need your help.
place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
It's locked from the other side. End of the line.
What do we do?
We'll have to find another way around. I don't see any other way through. This is it.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. Go.
Stay back there, Tom.
One thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
What was that thing?
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more. Freaks had some of the same symptoms as the Ouroboros.
Ubo-robo?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here? It'll probably break this lock. Back. Hide. Now we're talking. The radio tower's just ahead. We're gonna have to smash through the gate. Crap!
There's more over there!
Break out the beer and nachos. That should get the crane working. Thank you.
unlocking now, huh? Come on, hurry.
Okay.
Well, that was a really long way around. That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Mara? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Okay, then let's head over to the Vosik. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Moira. She's dead.
What?
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something...
I promise I'll catch up!
Is this the place? The Vosik?
Don't be scared.
So, you finally came. I knew.
We are on this motherfucking island!